gain more knowledge. And at the top of each newspaper, there is a story about Uncle Ho. Everyone knows him, but he passed away. So when I read books and stories about him, I feel that Uncle Ho is closer to us. I love and respect him more for his noble work. And when I read more and more newspaper, I know more people who is very poor. In the children's section of the Love Connection, in this category, they talk about people joining hands to help people who's in difficulty or in places that have flooded, drought, or high mountains. When I read this, I feel like I need to do more good things and I need to separate what I'm having now. Besides, sometimes I read the category about talented people. I think that they make this to help children like me and you to learn more and become talented like them. And also, the newspaper has many, many games and contests to learn and play. I make this video to participate in the English Festival Contest. I'm very interested in science, so I love the discovery category. It's talk about so much things, such as the kangaroo jump higher than humans, the stick bug thin as a stick, the tomato frog looks like a tomato, Amazon forest, the biggest forest on earth, mid-autumn festival toys, many masks, and king flowers, the biggest flowers in the world. And especially my favorite is strawberries. It's very simple, but here's a fact about strawberries. The strawberries that we eat are not its fruit. The seeds that we think is the seeds is actually its fruit, because inside it there's a really small seed in it and it can grow. That's strange, right? Now, I don't buy this as much as before because they're inconvenient. Now we can download or buy this from the online and we can read it on the phone. But honestly, I like the paper newspaper more than the online newspaper. I hope that you all like the paper more than the online newspaper, and I hope you like to read the Pioneers of Children newspaper. Thank you for listening.